It took 50 years of trial and error to develop a methodology in the field and tested it in 52 countries, documenting it in 26 books translated to 36 languages. And now that I'm 83, I want to put it all together and share with the world what I know, what makes companies successful, what makes them grow sustainably. Basically, I can tell you what the bottom line is. What makes it successful is not how much money you have. If there is a market, money will come. Not how much technology you have. If you have the money, you can develop the technology. The most important factor is culture, the organizational culture. How do you transform culture for sustainable success? And it has been proven. So this methodology has been proven. Look at the testimonials, read my books, my videos, no secret. So now I'm putting this program to teach in depth, and it's different from all the other programs we've done so far. And it's going to be four courses, but 2 hours a week. I'm going to be just lecturing. And the first 17 weeks is about roles. What are we really supposed to do to have a healthy organization? And then what kind of styles will emerge from it, you know, to manage the company successfully. And these four courses are prerequisite to join the clinical program where we teach you how to actually do it. So this is a theory. Will you get benefit from theory? Yes, you will. I hope this is clear. It's open to anyone. And I want to disclose to you that for professors from universities, we will give scholarships and fellowships. You'll have to do some research or write some paper in exchange, but we want to spread this methodology in the universities. We want to share it with the next generations. It works. Our clients love it. We have proven that it works for 50 years. It's time to make it open to the general public. And that's what we're going to do.